6:02. New this morning, Norfolk Police are investigating an overnight convenience store robbery. Dispatchers say it happened just before 3 o'clock at the 7-Eleven on Sewell's Point Road at Five Points in the Norview neighborhood.
Our overnight crew got video of the scene. Police say no one was hurt. If you know anything about this, call Crime Line.